What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to play background sounds such as the rain or ocean on your Mac. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. While using your Mac, click on the Control Center icon in your menu bar. Here, you should see this hearing icon. When selecting it, expand the background sounds option and select which sounds you'd prefer to hear, such as background noise, the ocean, rain, or a stream. After making your selection, you should be able to hear the background noise. Proceed to change the volume and click on the background sounds icon again to disable it. Next, click on accessibility settings. On this window, click on audio under hearing. These options allow you to download additional background sounds and change some settings, such as turning off background sounds when your Mac is not in use. If you'd like to access your background sounds menu in your menu bar, then navigate to your Control Center settings. Under Other Modules, enable hearing to be shown in your menu bar. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.